Whatever happens, it's okay.
If I was not
I want to be more than who I am.
And you
You're like this world famous best-selling author.
I'd say so much.
I just want you.
To you. Cause I can hardly breathe when your hands let go of me. You're smiling all the same. You sail away again. I'm there.
So in awe of him when I first met him. I just hung on his every word. And then later I realized he was just making up stories to mess with me. But if something happens, I need you to know that our partnership, our relationship, is the greatest thing that has ever happened to me. You're an amazing man, and I love you with all of my heart. Always.
If you are imagining a scenario where I am no longer here and watching over your every move and protecting you from every danger, I can assure you that will never happen. Do you remember the first time you handcuffed me? Well, how would you have to be there now?
Stay with me, okay?
Another week without seeing you.
Can't believe that I'm never going to see him again.
I'm still amazed.
You're not so bad yourself, Cassie.
You can't give up. We want the happy ending. We can't give up.
Our wedding was supposed to be magical. It was supposed to be our perfect day. And now it's just falling apart.